is enough. Number one, the sun will rip her back when off the air, work her head on. The leaf vocals were havoc, released early 1976. The second of two singles will be to be issued in North American politics. Look, as far as from BTO's earlier heavy rock release, the Clifford number was one of the influence of the jazz upbringing to the sound of Lonnie Burrell. His book, Ragnarok, was volatile. He stated the chord progression of Look, and I'll keep on Mickey Baker guitar book that lived on totally above when I was a teenager. It chanced for me to stretch a bit on the guitar. It was still a moment when we requested a lot of laughs on me to try to do my jazz career. Look at the number one did perform particularly well in the UFO pop charts, beginning number 65. It's been just 6 weeks on the Billboard Adult Contemporary chart. It was a top 20 hit. It became number 15 on May 29th. And the result of the song that got through the airport song about Roots, which was the first for me to hear. I mean, the song itself, it's one of those classics that really stood the test.